If you want to improve your flat design vector illustrations from this to this, well, you've clicked on the right video. When I first began creating illustrations on Adobe Illustrator, I would just begin illustrating directly on my computer. But later on, I realized that the best illustrations actually come from creating good sketches. But if you aren't good at sketching, that's all right. You can use real imagery found on the internet and simplify the shapes in order to create digital art. If you'd like to improve your drawing skills, then I suggest you spend at least 15 minutes per day drawing. You'll realize that in a few weeks, month, or even a year, your skills and confidence would have significantly improved. Plan out your colors. Adobe Illustrator has their color swatch panel there for a reason. You can choose the colors you'd like and then add them to your swatches so you never lose them. Simply select a group of colors and just click on the folder icon in your swatches panel. This will give you the option to rename it and save it for later usage. I like to pick out my base colors, the highlights, and the shadows before I start coloring my illustrations. This really lays a good foundation. And of course, you can tweak the colors later on. Adobe Illustrator offers many ways to ease your drawing process. Using the pen tool is the most popular way to ink illustrations, but it does require a higher skill level to achieve a truly perfect result. When creating logos or icons for companies, you need to simplify your process and make sure it's perfectly aligned. So for that, I try to use the pen tool as least as possible. Instead, I try using shapes and other tools such as the shape builder and the curve tool and combining them together with the pathfinders. As you can see, from my example, I barely use the pen tool at all. If you're a complete beginner and not familiar with the shape builder tool or the pen tool, then I suggest you check out my beginner tutorials on my channel. I'll leave a link to those videos in my description below. As you can see from my process, since I already picked out and planned my colors, I can simply click and add color to my illustration without even thinking about it, thus making the process a lot more enjoyable. Determine your light sources in order to create highlights and shadows. I like to imagine there is a lamp or a sun on the left side of my drawing. Now I know that when the light hits an object, it creates a highlight, which means that for the left part of the illustration, we will make sure that the color is lighter. Same goes for shadows. We will add the shadows towards the bottom right where the light is not hitting that spot. So for that, I use a slightly darker color. Another tip is that you should attempt high contrasting colors. It may sound risky, but it will help your digital art really stand out. Take your time and enjoy the process and don't rush the illustrations. When I first started my Instagram account and YouTube channel, I used to think that more is better. But it reflected in my work that I was just rushing my drawings in order to get some exposure. Later on, I realized that if I can take that extra hour and really enjoy the process, that my illustrations would look so much better. So don't stress, enjoy the process, and remember that drawing is supposed to be relaxing. Thank you so much for watching today's video, and once again, thank you so much to all you new and returning viewers for helping my channel grow to where it is today. I'm looking forward to creating more videos, tutorials, and illustrations in 2023. So cheers, and see you in the next one.